Music from America, presenting Blanche Thebom.
Once again, we bring you Music from America, featuring the greatest operatic and concert artists of the day, with the symphony orchestra under the direction of Donald Voorhees. It's Irving Berlin's They Say It's Wonderful. Thebom opens her part of the program with a group of two songs by Brahms. First, one of the most beautiful of all the songs written by this composer, The Tender Lullaby. Blanche Thebom.
If God
And now Miss Thebom interprets Brahms in a rugged and vigorous mood. We can picture the blacksmith at work with his anvil and hammer as Blanche Thebom sings Der Schmied. Chopin. Among Chopin's most charming works are his numerous waltzes. Here now is one of the best loved, the waltz in C sharp minor. Thank you. Blanche Thebom returns to sing Grieg's lovely Solveig song from Peer Gynt. Since Miss Thebom said she'd particularly like to do this number, we'd like to ask her why. May we, Miss Thebom?
Yes, of course. Solveig's song is intimate, warm, and nostalgic, and for me, it seems to express in miniature the character of the Scandinavian people. It has always been one of my favorites, and I am always happy to sing it.
Blanche Thebom now sings Solveig's song from Grieg's Peer Gynt. Orchestral tone painting, not many compositions can match Wagner's portrayal of the Valkyrie maidens, those nine daughters of Wotan who ride through the air in their white steeds and claim the souls of the immortal heroes, transporting them to Valhalla. As our final number, Blanche Thebom offers a dramatic aria from Verdi's Don Carlos, the impassioned song of Princess Eboli, who, suffering great remorse, curses herself for having betrayed her queen. Blanche Thebom sings Verdi's O Don Fatale, O Fatal Gift.
Ti morirai
Music from America will come to you again next week at this same time, featuring another of the great concert artists of the day, with the orchestra under the direction of Donald Voorhees. Floyd Mack speaking. This is the Armed Forces Radio Service. Thank you.